Wetland restoration conservation practice is a practice we use to restore degraded or drained wetlands. So we do that by restoring the hydrology and the vegetation that used to exist before it was put into crop production.
This area is a farm that my parents purchased in 1957, and we developed this farmland into a wetland restoration. My mother in particular wanted to reestablish some wetlands for our wildlife habitat and leave it as a legacy. I was familiar with the NRCS programs and I worked with them to help develop this project.
One of the good benefits of wetland restoration is wildlife habitat. It provides food, shelter, and water for many species, mammals, shorebirds, ducks, and a lot of threatened and endangered species. Wetlands also are like a natural sponge. They improve the water quality. You know, cropland drainage comes into the wetland will take up the phosphorus and nitrogen and improve the water quality before it gets into our groundwater. Many of the landowners really like this practice because they like seeing the wildlife habitat.
I was looking for a place that I could take my grandchildren to see that red-winged blackbird that's sitting back there, to go look at ducks, to go look at deer, and enjoy it recreationally, and it will be wetlands forever. This is fantastic. There are literally 128 acres here. Every planting that we put in has a benefit to wildlife. The technical advice from the NRCS, the soil work that they do, I have no knowledge of, and I trust them 100% on that. I rely completely on the NRCS's expertise.